In business sense world, you can create as many companies as you want. And for instance, if you are setting up a new company, you might want to copy the company to test it before you actually post all your openings. From the menu, you will search for companies to find a list of all the companies you have added in your Business Central solution. And from here, you can just select the specific company you want to copy from. And from the process, you can select which new company name you want to give it. For instance, a test company, if that's what you want to do, and you just press OK. And after a while, the company will be copied and it will appear on the list. You can now open the company, you can post in it, you can test whatever you like, and you can leave it here, or when you're done, you could, of course, delete the company again from the same menu, going into the company, pressing delete. Just be aware that you cannot delete a company that you're actually in. So now I'm in the Killamoose company, and I can delete the test company that I just made if I want to. Be aware, of course, not to delete companies that you shouldn't delete.